What's up, best friends? It's your girl Danielle, and I'm gonna be doing another playlist video. The last playlist video that I did pretty well, so I'm just gonna do it again. If it ain't broken, why try to fix it? Just like last time. Oh, before we start, I just wanna say thank you to everyone who subscribed. You have to learn to celebrate the small increments in life, so yeah. Just like my last playlist video, I'm gonna be splitting all my songs into categories because, once again, my music tastes a little over the place. The first category is new music. This is where I insert new songs that have just came out that I like. But you want me home, you held me up when I was down and out. But I don't want you waiting around for me.
Catch me now.
Don't act like I'm average.
But you want me home, held me up when I was down and out. But I don't want you waiting around for me.
Oh, did you see that? Okay. We gotta go quickly to the next song. We don't have a lot of time here. So the next category is songs that have lyrics that make sense to the situation that I'm currently in. I also would like to dedicate these next two songs to my friends who are always like, Danielle, quit your job. If I could, I would, babes. If I could, I would, babes.
I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away. I just wanna know if you my friend. I just wanna know if you pretending.
I literally played the whole song. Okay, this song is technically like two songs together, so it's like 5 minutes long, but it's everything to me.
Shit, I should've called you, but I got caught up. You always said
we're gonna stop the song right there. So this next category is called I'm from Britain, because I'm from there. The next two songs are from British artists. Or yeah, British artists. Why does it feel so wrong to say British? Wow. I am malfunctioning.
Hypnotize me and she curse me. And she know what is mine is hers. Vice versa.
You're my fire, holding tighter. What's mine is hers, vice versa. Come, my love for you is timeless, precious. You're my fire.
So my next song I'm going to dedicate to my sister, even though her birthday passed, and you understand why I'm saying it's dedicated to her, because the song is called Birthday Girl. Let's just play it. Let's play it.
Yeah. Word on the road, you're the birthday girl. Don't be sad on your birthday girl. Sitting in the club like you didn't wanna come, so I send a couple bottles to the birthday girl. You're the birthday girl. Your day started off with some bullshit. Should've started off with some breakfast. And now you're standing outside with your brethren.
And while we're on the topic of my sister, I was telling her that I was gonna film this video today, and she said that she wanted to add this song. This is kind of a vibe. We have to keep going. We have to keep going. Okay, so the next category is, let's be real here, I didn't know what to name the category, so the category is called My Favorites. These are just songs that I feel like might be a little bit underrated in their particular album that they come in. Well, maybe they're not underrated.
Yeah. Hey, big stepper like big meat. I was taught to go and get it straight about the mother. Murder, 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 keep my slugs, my. I was taught to never show no love, my.
Okay, let me pause the song right there. Because you see how my music takes a little over place? How 1 minute I was like, your love is timeless, and now I'm saying, I don't need love? Okay, we're gonna stop the song right there because we have to keep going. We have to keep going.
I'm scared, people. Villains I just can't ignore. Don't know if I should fight or fly, but I don't mind.
Okay, so we're gonna stop the song right there because we have to keep going.
Last week and they already best friends, already best friends.
last week and they already best friends.
Something that you do often, I can't say the same, so use caution.
Just saying, came in with an FN.
My camera's saying that it's low battery, but I swear it was full battery, so now I'm scared. I have so many songs to go through. So let's just, okay. What am I gonna do if it dies? I don't know what to do if it dies. Okay, next song. This is my favorite song from his album.
Are you on your way? Are you coming soon to me? No parking in LA. This is my favorite mistake. Oh, look in my eyes. Even when you're gone, the feeling just grow strong.
Okay, this low battery thing is beeping, so I'm gonna keep going. The next category is called throwbacks. Even though a lot of these songs are already throwbacks, these songs are throwbacks. Okay, so let's just play it.
Ooh, nose of my keyboard. What you bothering me for? Saying sing along. So girl, what you singing for? It's cause we blowing like a C4.
Okay, we're gonna stop the song right there. I know this is the beginning, but we have to stop it right there because that is really scaring me. So the next song, I was watching a teacher and the song came on in one of the scenes. And I was like, oh my gosh. It like struck a memory in my brain and now it's on my playlist. So my camera just died. I'm gonna use my iPhone now. We're still in the same category of throwbacks. I'm just gonna find out how to put the song while recording.
Swap it out with you. Swap it out with you. And with you. Wipe your pretty eyes, dry them on my shoulder. After all, what do we have to lose? Nothing. Trying to get closer.
So the next category is recommendations. So this is where I take your song recommendations from the last playlist video and I insert it into this video. So once again, I'm gonna ask you guys to comment down below your favorite song or your favorite artist, and I'll be using those recommendations into my next playlist video. Just depends on how well this video does.
Got a lot of nice things I need to know. Things I need to know. Hella proper. Last night I was shaking my ass in the Marriott. Tonight we're doing business. How much you got? Yeah.
Okay, can I quickly say, Lena, you didn't have to come through like that. Why was I vibing? This next song was a recommended artist, but I just chose a song that I like from the artist.
I can't believe I faced you. You know your mama ain't raised you like that. Look at your behavior. That's what she ashamed of you. Damn. Look at what you become.
I need to stop the song right there because she really dragged. She really said, that's not how your mom raised you. That's why she disappointed in you. Okay, we're gonna go straight to the last song. Now listen, as you peeped in this playlist video, we didn't have a sadie hour because I made sure to film this before the hour hit. But someone just had to recommend me a good sad song. Let me just quickly, we're gonna have you right here. That's how we're gonna be feeling. Sad and upset.
That I'm here to visit. Don't tell my friends that I'm here. Before you even how you treat me. You're my baby even when you leave me. I can't say I love you no more. Cause my friends gon' judge me for sure. Do me wrong but it feels right. Feels like I'm stuck on you.
Thank you so much for making it this far in the video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, subscribe. I'm just happy to be here. Thank you. I'm just glad to be here. Thank you.